Our lifestyle segment is sponsored by Tito's Handmade Vodka.
Well, the Baltimore Humane Society has been a staple for the humane treatment of animals in Baltimore County for over 90 years. So joining us to tell us about some upcoming events and what this month means for pets is the Baltimore Humane Society's marketing and PR director, Kate Pika. All right, Kate, welcome back to Be More Lifestyle. So there are some pretty unique events coming up that support the Baltimore Humane Society, right? Tell us more.
There is, and like everybody throughout this pandemic, we've all had to, I hate to use the word pivot, and kind of figure things out. And we've really been able to try some new stuff, and a lot of it has worked very well for us. So once again, here we are. We are actually doing a very, the name is misleading. It's called Cocktails, Mocktails, and More, but really what it is a super family-friendly event. You get to sit on your own couch. You're going to learn how to make homemade pizza with all the fixings from La Cachara, who you get a swag bag that has all your ingredients, including cocktail ingredients. But you're going to see a magic show from a phenomenal man named Adam Stone, who is an illusionist and mentalist. And he's going to be doing some things, and I think there's going to even be some Zoom audience participation involved. So although it's a virtual event, it's going to be a lot of fun, and people can find out more about that, like everything else, on our website. And we're also doing something brand new, and it's going to be outdoors at the Quarry at Green Spring, as well as Hunt Valley Town Center.
Okay.
And we are doing the first ever plant sale.
All right. I love it. So tell us about Plants for Paws.
Plants for Paws is going to be at the two different locations I mentioned. That happens on May 1st from 10 to 2. Mm-hmm. The beauty of this is, especially if you're a gardening person or you just need a gift for Mother's Day, because we're going to have beautiful hanging baskets, you can pre-order what you want right from a form on our website. We're going to have all sorts of heirloom vegetables and herbs, as well as these hanging baskets that we're working with a wholesaler with to get. So great variety of things, some good gift items out there. And of course, 100% of those proceeds will benefit the Baltimore Humane Society.
All right. And we know that April is Heartworm Awareness Month. Is there anything that pet owners can do to keep their pets safe?
Yes, definitely. Heartworm prevention, as well as flea and tick prevention. Flea and tick prevention you can get over the counter. Heart prevention still requires that you get a checkup at your vet, because it's typically HeartGuard that is used. There are some other brands also. And it's super important to remember, before it starts getting hot out and the mosquitoes and ticks start really showing up, get that renewed prescription, go in, get the checkup, get the test done, and get set to go. Here at our spay, neuter, and wellness clinic, we do those wellness checkups, we do the prescriptions. And the best part is that we have got better prices than you can even get online. So if you need to get renewed and you need to get that set up to go, do it now before the weather starts getting warm and we start seeing those, you know, those nasty little creatures out there.
All right, Kate, thank you so much for joining us. The information where people can get more information right there on the bottom of our screen. We appreciate you.
Thank you.